Right, so we're at Chapelfield Gardens today. We've got a Funfair, the Easter Funfair at Chapelfield Gardens. First time here in a couple of years, so come on my friends, let's go check it out. Right, so here we are at Chapelfield Gardens. We're going to take a little wander around, see what's here. I've seen a waltz already. I think I've seen King Loops is here, I think. I've spotted already. This is run by the Showman's Guild, the eastern section of the Showman's Guild. So you've got things like... Yeah, go for it.
What's this going on?
YouTube.
Is it?
Not Survive.
Hello!
Hi, guys. There you go. Vlog Bombers already. Just started.
Yay!
All right, mate. There we go. Okay, so before we get inundated by loads of vlog bombers, we're going to just check out what we've got. We've got a little coaster here, little runaway train coaster. What else have we got? I'm going to go over and see. I think we've got a KMG afterburner ice, I believe. And I think King Loops is over there. Let me see. The Waltzer, I've said. We've got a high energy My Any Wave. Dodgem's behind it. The smell of hot dogs and burgers. We've got our little bumper boats over here for the children. But look, this is a bit more of the frill end, it looks like. Let's have a look what's down here. Got some stalls here along the sides. Funhouse, we've got a funhouse. We've got lots of shots, but I'm just going to take a little look around, see what's about, see what I'm going to go on, and then we'll do things ride by ride and see what is available. Yeah, King Loops is here, and that looks like it's spinning quite well. Huge inflatable slide. That is a big one. The inflatable slide. This lovely KMG afterburner here. I don't think I'll get on that because too big in the chest, unfortunately. They're not very forgiving, the KMGs. But that's here. And then we've got Extreme Joker, I think that is. Yeah, Extreme Joker. The Matterhorn Blitz. And then we've got a couple of juvenile rides at the end. But yeah, this looks great. I don't know if I'll get on it or not. We might give it a go, might not. Right, so we're going to go back down the other way, see what else is about. Like I said, the fun houses here. I'll tell you how much they are as we go through them individually. But yeah, we're just going to check out what's what. Trampolines with the bungees. This looks lovely. Waffles, delicious. Nice little inflatable thing here. Right, mate? Over there. And then, what else we got? We've got lots of juvenile rides in the middle. We've got Helter Skelter over here. You can probably see. What's this over there? Another funhouse? Ghost train, maybe? Ghost train, I think. Oh, it looks like we've got a frog hopper over here. Oh, keep going. There's your Miami Wave.
That's right.
Lap bars, which is nice.
Comes empty seats, right?
I can get on ones with lap bars. We've got the Dodgems. One of the Grace Brothers Dodgems. Recognise that? We've got the Orbiter here.
No hail, bumping, please.
And we got
no hail, bumping, please.
We've got a frog hopper, or a I call him a frog hopper. What is it called? It's called the Yeti. I'm sure I've seen this somewhere before. I don't think it was at Winter Wonderland, but I do recognise it. Maybe it was. Let's keep going. Keep walking around. We've got lots of stuff here. More than I expected. So they got the orbiter. I tried to get on this last year, but I broke down just as I was about to get on it, so I never done it. Not here, over in Eaton Park it was. And then, it is another fun house. So we've got two fun houses here. And the Helter Skelter, various rides, some lovely foodie places. And that's about the lot. I'll give you a better shot of the Waltzer over here. Wasn't going round a minute ago, might be going round now. Right, so time wise, this is the Wednesday. I'm here on the first night, it's the Wednesday the 13th. It's here until the Monday, Easter Monday. So anyone wanted to pop down, free entry of course. And the rides are around £2-3 a ride, something like that. I'll tell you more about rides individually as I go around. We've got the Waltzer here. Whyatts Waltzer. There we go. I will be here until it gets dark, so we'll get some nice night shots with all the lights going off. And let's head on some rides, I guess. Let's go. Okay, so we've got the King Luke's behind us. Yeah, just watch Sean's one, Theme Park Worldwide from Tivoli Gardens. And they had one of these, looked amazing. Time Travel, I think it was called, some kind of a Jules Verne themed one. But this one's the one we got in Norfolk. And I went on it Thunderworld in Norfolk Showground. We've done it last year. And it's back next year, or this year. It's back this year, Thunderworld. So we're going to be going to that in May. But I went on it then and it wasn't as extreme as I thought it was going to be. I know they can be really extreme, flipping you over, but I didn't get too much on it. But hopefully it'll be all right this time. Maybe I got a bad run. Maybe it's because it was a pay-per event rather than pay-per ride. So this looks like it's a little bit better here because it's pay-per ride. So I'm going to give it a go, see what I think. So also another ride that was at Thunderworld was the Extreme Joker. I wasn't too impressed with that at Thunderworld. Maybe it's a little bit better here. Someone giving us a wave. I'm hoping that'll be better because they're pay-per ride rather than pay-per event. So we'll see how it goes. I'm going to ride both of these today. Although there's people have been sitting in that car waiting for it to go for a good 10 minutes. I don't like it when you're sitting there waiting for them to fill up the whole ride. Just send it. Try to get on the King Luke's, but I'm too fat, unfortunately. Once again, the old Chester's done it for me, and it's a no-go, so I probably won't get on the KMG because I'm too big for that as well, but I'll try it. But the rest of the rides I should be able to get on, so that's not so bad. Okay, so here we go, we're on the Dodgems. £4 a car this time, so one or two people, it's £4 either way. It's usually more expensive on a Dodgem, so £4 a car. We'll see what this is like. Here we go, turn you round.
Insert one token, press the pedal, and turn the wheel.
Oh, we've got someone going backwards already. Very bumpy. Very forgiving on the bumps, but they're fast, they're very slidey, you get some really good drift on those, you can really slam into each other. That's a really good fun dodgems. I really enjoyed that, I recommend that, nice one. So we're going on the orbiter. Never done this before. Seen it going, but seen it break down as well, but I've never actually done it. So there we go. Oh, £3 a ride, by the way. £3 a ride. It seems like most things are £3 a ride here, all the big rides, so that's what we're expecting. There we go, I'm gonna spin you around, give you a POV. There we go. Woo! There we go. Oh, looks like we're going over this slide. Woo! whether you like your thrill rides too much. Jump on this, it'll get you going, get you in the mood for it. I like it. Think about it, I think I've actually done a orbiter at South End. I'm sure there was one down there. I think I wasn't enjoying it so much because I'd already done that really crazy ride that's there, that spins around. Oh, I'll go and see that South End on Sea vlog. That was a crazy one. There we go, end of the ride. Let's see how much time we got on the clock. Okay, so that's not bad. That's about a 4 minute run. That's not too bad. Oh, bit of a break. There we go. Nice. Okay, so we're on the frog hopper. This is the Yeti, as you might see over there. Never done this one before. Done lots of frog hoppers or frog bands. Super jumper. I've heard it called loads of names, but I like to call it frog hoppers. There we go. Right, we're off. That's a bit of a wait, but we're off already. Okay. There you go. Back there, good. Whoa, we're off. That way. Woo. Woo. It's when you hear the hydraulics go that it really kicks in. There we go. I'm speeding up now. Pick up the speed. Woo, there we go. Woo. Woo! Woohoo! Oh! So that was the frog hopper, frog bounce, whatever you want to call it. The Yeti. That was really good fun. It got some really good airtime on that. That was great. So the frog hopper was pretty much the first extreme ride I really did. And I absolutely hated it back then. But the more I'd done extreme rides, no, I love it. I love a frog bounce. It's brilliant. We're going on the KMG afterburner. Pretty crazy rides, please.
JFC Jack.
Am I on it?
No, I've got a sore wrist.
Oh. Breathe in and squish, sit back. It's not going to happen.
All right. Snow go.
Give me my toes up, man.
Okay, so I tried to get on. Once again, too big. I knew I'd be too big, but I had to try it. It's a KMG. KMGs are very unforgiving on the chest. There we go. We might want to go on this side. Oh, we're going on that way now. Sit in the middle. Oh, sit in the middle. I've been on a lot of waltzers in my time, and that's probably the most extreme, intense waltzers I have ever done. That is crazy. My neck is hurting so much from having to hold my head up from not flinging back. Oh, I'm literally in pain from coming off that ride. Oh, that is extreme. Okay, so we're going on the Extreme Joker, the Matterhorn Blitz. I've been on it before, it wasn't so extreme. Hopefully we have a good run this time. Let's go. Yeah. Going backwards. Probably just a little run on the backwards. But I might eat my words. Okay, so we've just did the Extreme Joker, that was really good. I did this at Thunderworld, and it wasn't such a good ride then, but I did it this time, and that was crazy. It's a much better cycle here, because you're paying pay per ride here rather than pay for the whole park. It was a really good ride. There we go, they're having a good time. Okay, so let's have a quick sum up around here. Couldn't get on the KMG after Freakout. I keep calling it Afterburn, it's a Freakout. KMG Freakout, it's called Chaos. Couldn't get on there, but as you can see, it looks absolutely nuts. I would have loved to get on it, but I'm just too big for it, unfortunately. But it is the star of the show. I want to give a shout out to the guy in the box who was going to let me on for free. Unfortunately, I couldn't do it, but that was nice of him. Then the King Loops over here, I couldn't get on that either. Too big. I'm going to have to lose some weight during these fun fairs, I think, to get on the roller coasters as well when I get back to Thorpe Park and stuff. But yeah, all in all, it's been pretty good. This is definitely the extreme area around here, as well as the waltzers, which was just crazy. Craziest waltzers I've ever done. But let's have a walk. We'll have a little sum up of my day here. Okay, so we're having a nice little time here then. Most of the bigger rides are £3 a ride. The Dodgems were like £4 a car. But yeah, I've had a really good time. I've been on most things other than the two biggies that I couldn't get on because I'm too big. But unfortunately, but I got on most of them. I haven't done Eliminator. It's not Eliminator, I'm thinking of Larry Gray's. What is it called? Hi.
You vlogging?
I am vlogging, yeah. Come on then.
What channel are we on?
I am on Not Survives.
Not Survives.
Are you going to subscribe?
Yeah, oi. Everybody, like and subscribe. Like and subscribe, yes, to him.
And, and comment as well.
Oi, comment, share, everything. He's a good man. Trust me.
Thank you very much. Cheers. Yeah, so the high energy we haven't been on. I might jump on that now, actually, because I haven't done it. But I enjoyed the... What are they? Yeah, I enjoyed the Dodgems. They're really good. They've got a bit of a drift to them, which is really different. Other than that, I might just jump on with these people. I think I'm going to get on. Okay, so we're getting on the high energy Miami Wave. I like these. Get a good bit of airtime on them. We've got lap bars, so I should be able to get on all right. I think, let's go. And we're off. Whoa. Woo. Woo. Whoa. Straight off. Woo. Woo-hoo. Okay. Woo. Hang in ya. Whoa.
There we go, that's high energy Miami wave there. Oh, that's got some good airtime on there. That throws you around all over the place. Quite enjoyed that, as you probably heard. Good fun. Okay, so what I haven't shown you is that there's lots of juvenile rides about the park. There's even a junior coaster here for you. I don't know if you ended up letting any adults on it, but they've closed all these up now because there's no kids around now. But yeah, plenty to do for everyone. Little whatever that is, play area, and there's trampolines and two fun houses. There's all sorts for the kids, as well as all the crazy stuff that I did. Very good. Okay, so I'm just gonna end my video
here now.
Don't talk over him. Okay, so I'm just gonna end this video here now. I've had a great evening, got on all the rides I need to get on. And I'm outside. The highlight of my show here tonight is it's the Waltzer. I didn't get on the KMG Freak Out, and that probably would have been my highlight had I have got on it, but I didn't. But this one, that was so extreme. That was a crazy ride. I've never been on a Waltzer that caused me so much pain in my neck trying to hold my head up. But that was a good ride. I really loved it. Maybe a little bit too much.
Come on, make some noise!
Yep, that's it. So that's it, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in another video. Goodbye!